This is Rampage, baby. Hello. What is going on, everyone? We're here for some AEW Fight Forever, which I, ironically enough, it's been forever since I've played this game. But I thought, I think I've only ever played this game like twice on stream. Because, you know, it is what it is. It's not amazing. I think everyone's aware of that. But, you know, I felt like playing something different. So I was like, let's play Rampage until TNA starts in a couple of hours. So that's what we're going to do. So fuck yeah. We're going to do Road to the Elite mode because, again, I've never done that on stream. Why not? You know what I'm saying? So this should be fun. Probably. Maybe it won't be. I don't fucking care. So that's what we're doing. We have got that Stadium Stampede mode too, which is like a battle royal, but wrestling, which I've never touched. But we're going to do Road to the Elite today. I don't know who we're going to play as. We're just going to... I don't give a fuck. I played this like 8 months ago. So I don't know who we're going to play as just yet. We'll decide in due time, I suppose. Bangers. Bangers are playing. Let me just check something. 1 second. Cool, that'll do. So yeah, we'll be live for a couple of hours until Hard to Kill starts, because TNA is back, baby. So I'm going to be watching that. But I thought, I got a couple hours to spare. I didn't want to really do WWE 12 Universe today. I was thinking about it. But I decided, nah, we're going to do that later this week. So I thought, let's play something different. Let's play Fight Forever. Okay, so what we're going to do is we're going to decide who the fuck we're playing as in this game. There's a lot to choose from here. There's some choices... Girl, there's some choices that we could definitely, you know, we could have some fun with, like, CM Punk would be fun, funny to play as, Cody Rhodes also quite fun to play as just because of the situation, but I'm not really tied down to any particular person here. I'm kind of in the mode of just like, let's just, I could just do this. I mean, Miro is Miro, I guess. Miro. Ricky Starks, Ruby Soho, Tay Mello, Thunder Rosa. Play Sting. The options are endless. This is the worst part of doing modes like this. They're amazing. Am I all elite? I think I'm probably the furthest person from being all elite. Nope. We're not playing as that piece of shit. Whoa, she's seen some... The bunny has seen some shit. I can tell you that. Britt Baker. DMD. You know, man, I don't know who to play as. Jade Cargill, Chris Statlander, Malachi Black, Matt Hardy, MJF, The Bucks, Nyla Rose, Riho. I'm going to do random 5 times, all right? 5 times I'm going to do random. Let's see if we can get anyone that just... You know how these things work with me. The person's got to jump out at me. There's no particular way of choosing. It's just they've got to jump out at me and go, that'll be fun. You know what I'm saying? So that's what we're going to do. We're going to do this 5 times. Ready? 1. It's Britt. We could play as Britt. 2. Matt Jackson. 3. Hangman Adam Page. 4. It's Britt again. Is this a sign that we should play as Britt Baker and Trent Beretta? We got Britt twice. That must say something. that must say something, that is the universe aligning to say, play as Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. You know? All right. We're playing as Brit. Fuck it. We got random on her twice. I think it's just the universe's way of telling us that it's Brit Baker time. All right, Brit. Let's do it. Let's play on normal. Non-vegetarian. Do I want hints? Yeah, I want hints. I don't know what I'm doing. Now, guys, before we get into things here in this game, like I said, haven't touched this game in a hot minute. Also, never once in the time that I played this game was I ever any good at it. So get ready, friends. I'm going to probably lose a lot, and I'm going to ask about 700 times what I'm doing. Someone's going to tell me how to do it, and I'm still not going to know how to do it. But I mean, listen, I've been streaming for, 6 years? You should fucking know that I'm not the greatest at video games. So, what's new? What is fucking new? Lawrence, hello, buddy. Here we go. Road to the Elite, or Road to Elite, whatever the fuck it's called. Oh, don't want real footage. Get out of here with that shit. So, fuck off. Prologue. Block. Zero or O. I don't. Whichever's which. Inhale, lower. Exhale, press. Oh my god, I'm working out. Oh, I got a call. Yeah, fuck them. Can wait till I finish. Alright, who was calling me? Who the fuck was calling me? Tony Khan?
Hello, this is Tony Khan. Hope you're well. I'm reaching out on behalf of All Elite Wrestling. We want to make you an offer. Talk to you soon.
I better find a quiet caller and call him back. 9 days. Hello? Tony, it's Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. Sorry I missed your call. Oh, no problem. You're a busy girl. Doing all right? Mm-hmm. For sure. I listened to your voicemail. Yeah, I'd love to be a part of Double or Nothing. Oh, that's great. So we'll have this women's four-way match and we think you'd be a perfect participant. Three victims in one match? Sounds like a good night for me. Haha. Happy to hear it. Should be a great match. Oh, we want to introduce you at the press conference. See you there. Huh. All Elite Wrestling. This could be huge for me. It could be huge for me, honestly. Who knows?
We had a goal.
Fuck off with that bullshit. I'm not putting real footage in this. You know how it is, everybody. All right, Double or Nothing press conference in Las Vegas, Nevada. We are here to do nothing less than change the world. At Double or Nothing, All Elite Wrestling will show what we can do better than anyone else. Now I'd like to introduce a participant in our women's fatal four-way match, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. Thank you, Matt. I'm happy to do this part. Wow, speaking. Be a part of this momentous occasion in the history of not just AEW, but all of pro wrestling. Plan to enjoy it, but the other three women in that match are going to wish they'd never got a plane to Vegas. Sick. So, yes, unless I decide to purchase it myself in the next 2 hours so I can watch it on my big screen. But I did see, and thank you. All right.
Head over to the Double or Nothing.
Boomer Sona. All right, so let's go to fucking this shit.
The wait is over. You're watching All Elite Wrestling's Double or Nothing live from Las Vegas.
Double or Nothing.
A highly anticipated match featuring four of the most talented women in all of pro wrestling.
How's my audio, by the way, friends? Are we too loud, too quyet, all of the above? Nyla Rose.
is a four-way match set for one fall.
Tough competition. You watch me be awful at this shit. Here I am, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. How does she have a singles record of 0-4 if this is the first ever AEW show? Sheeta. She's happy to be here. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Hell yeah. Fuck yeah. All right, let's do this. Do I remember how to play? Okay, that's how you do that. Okay, that's how you do that. Whoa, I'm running. What the hell is going on? Okay. That's how you do that. How do I, like... I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, shit. Ow! Fuck. Drop kick. Yeah, work the leg. Oh, my. Here we go. Big drop kick to the back. Hey. Stop that. I don't know how to change who I'm looking at. I'm gonna slap you. Oh, here we go. Pedigree. Nope. That. Vintage Britt Baker. Oh, yeah. Eat my feet. Yeah, eat it again. Ow! How do I... Ah, the reverse! Eat dirt. Etc. Etc. That's how you taunt. Oh, that's how I do that. Ah! Oh, shit. Okay. What the fuck is the reversal button? Drop kick. Eat dirt. Fuck off, Sheeta. Beautiful. Let's pin her. I'm gonna win. Bullshit. Ow. 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 I don't know what the fucking button is. It's gonna be this whole stream of me just going, what the fuck am I doing? Fuck you. Can grab like that too. Okay, that's how you change who you're looking at. Oh shit. Big DMD chance. Let's go. Let's do this taunt. Whatever this is. Huh! Yeah! Eat my shit. Ow, ow. What the fuck? Okay, I need to look at... Where's this, like, basic part? Okay, so it's those two buttons. Okay, great. That sounds awesome. Oh, fuck. Evil Flash, thank you so much for the follow. Why does it say that in the thing? What the hell just happened like that for in the chat? I don't know why. But anyway. Get up, Britt. Get up. Bring it up. Why am I selling? Get up. Fuck you. Ow. Uh-oh. She's doing her finish. No, she's not. Oh my god. Get up! Plus, for the love of god. Ow! I'm mashing! I was just down for a, like, 8 count, but it's alright. Neckbreaker. How do I? Okay, like that. Yes! This! Hell yeah! Ow! Ow. Uh-oh. What's she doing? She's doing something. Wow. Incredible stuff. Please, for the love of God. Ow. Ow. Oh no! I fucked up! No! Well, I didn't take the fall, so I didn't lose, so. Whatever. Everyone back off. Listen, it was my first time playing, like, 6 months. Whatever. Screw you, Nyla Rose. What the hell, Nyla Rose? Oh, well, look how sad I am. Oh, no, I'm so sad. Yeah, I didn't take the fall, so it's fine. I'm losing all of my energy. The road to All Out Women's Championship. Sad Brit. Sad Josh. Oh, oh my god. Washington, D.C. Make sure you're right for your match. All right. What should I do? Let's eat some food. What are we going to eat? Oh, I'm with Tay Mello. Okay. Oh, look. Oh, I'm so hungry. Fucking feel that. Here's your jumbo slice, DC's trademark pizza style. You can't fool me, you just covered a cardboard box in cheese. Oh. The pies are about 3 feet in diameter. Wow, I just said that sentence weird. So we have big ovens. I didn't ask. Oh, look at me and Tamil. Nom 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 nom. We hungry. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. That's how I eat too, just like that. Isn't this great? We're in Washington, D.C. We're in AEW and we have pizza. And you have an AEW Women's Championship match at the first ever Dynamite. Oh. I don't know what that word says, so I'm just going to skip it. Your attitude often offends me, but you make some good points. After we eat, let's take a picture to come over to Fabulous Day. What the fuck? You're my co-worker. Looks like this could use some nom, 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 nom. Shut up, JR, with your barbecue sauce. Okay, we're sitting so far apart. Like a snapshot to remember a trip. Let's work out. Let's do a standard routine. Let's watch some TNA wrestling and enjoy some pizza. Oh, hell yeah, look at this. Concentration curls are great because they prevent you from cheating. Go all the way down, all the way up. Squeeze at the top. All right, that was a good little pump. I look jacked for Dynamite. This mode is so odd. Check the details at the tutorial menu. Did they just tell JR when he recorded this, just sound as bored as possible, and that'll do. Or they just did one take and were like, eh, we got it. Whatever. Yeah, whatever. That's what they were like. Let's go out. Let's go sightseeing. We'll look for some sights and we'll see them. The Lincoln Memorial. Who's that? Oh, it's Nyla Rose. Okay. Nyla Rose taking in a little history on a day off. Gotta say, you and Lincoln don't seem like a cute couple on paper, but I think it works. Me and the AEW Women's title are on an even better couple. Whether you or your opponent wins at Dynamite, I get the first title shot. Whenever it happens, I'll take you down. You're the biggest? Well, I'm the best. Your competition is tougher than she looks, but I'm sure I'll see you in the ring soon. But I'll see you first. What?
Being able to see the sights.
What the fuck? Oh, can I just go to Dynamite at this point? Who cares? I should probably... I don't want to eat again. Fuck that. Let's play a mini game. I'll probably be bad at it, but... Chip gather. Gather. Okay. So, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD, you're here to game with us, a BTE style. Today's game is Chip Gather. You've heard of Pennies from Heaven? Well, this is poker chips and bombs. I'm gonna blow you away with my skills in this one. I'm all chip, no dip.
This may be
fuck's
a
sake.
Mini game, but that doesn't mean it's okay to lose.
Okay. Well, JR, I don't lose. I win. Probably lose. All right, let's do this. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna win. Can I beat people up? Oh, I can. Where's the chips? That's a bomb. I don't want that. Oh my. Oh my. Ow. Ow. Fuck. Give me the chips. Give me the chips. I didn't eat your chips. Oh, I'm walking over the top of him. Okay. Ow! Oh, shit. Ah! Ah! It's fully cooked. That's what it is, but... I don't know. I'm kind of into it, I guess. I can't... I'm stuck in this little... Okay, well, that's fine. Oh, there's power downs. It's like Bomberman, bro. Did I win? Oh, no, I did not. Well, I lost that. I fucking suck. Oh, Britt, you lost. Looks like you wasted a turn. And yeah, and you wasted our time. We wasted our time with a loser. Get to stepping. Fuck me. Fuck's sake. Such a loser. Will I ever win? Who knows? Let's go to Dynamite.
All Elite Wrestling's Dynamite is on the air, and we are sold out in Washington, D.C. This is episode number one, The start of a revolution in pro wrestling.
Okay, great.
Tonight, history will be made when we crown our inaugural AEW Women's World Champion.
Fantastic. Can't wait. Who am I fighting? Who's my opponent? Is it Riho? I guess it's Riho. It's Riho.
Set for one fall.
I'm going to win the women's title. Dr. Britt Baker. Hell yeah. I am Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. All right, here we go. Oh, shit! Did that move, didn't I? Ow. Ow. Woo! Oh, shit, here we go. Fuck you, Riho. Yeah. Smell my feet, Riho. Smell them again. Drop kick. Not today, bucko. Oh, here we go again. I know how to do this move. Yeah. Like that? Hey, you like that? Ow. I'll do this again. Trust me. Why am I twerking? So I didn't press that button. I'll do this again. Because it's not great. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, I did a different one. There we go. Oh, shit. Yeah, you want some of that, Riho? Huh? Here we go. Whoop. Oh. Ow. Ow. No, I just got to finish. Oh, here we go. Ugh. Lockjaw. Die. Tap out. Oh, she got out of it. Oh, shit. Ow. Uh-oh. Stratisfaction. Oh, shit. Oh. Took her down. Yeah, you want some of this, hey? You want some of this? Didn't think so. Let's do spots. Spots! Oh, God. Let's try again. Lockjaw. Tap. Yeah! Squashed. Squashed. A 3.5-star match, apparently. I'm the women's champion! Yay! Woo!
You can train all you want, but nothing's more educational than a real match.
Mm-hmm. Good job, JR. Thanks for letting us know. Hey, now! Give me that real footage shit. Fucking bitches. Congratulations to the one and only Dr. Britt Baker DMD for becoming the inaugural AEW Women's World Champion. I have high hopes for her in the future and can't wait to see how she shapes our talented women's division. You'll see her every 3 weeks for about 7 minutes.
Once you're ready, go ahead and head to Dynamite.
Okay. Sounds great. Let's go and do a TV talk show. Because I'm the AEW Women's World Champion in full gear. Let's go. All right, we're in LA. Good morning. We're joined by the first AEW Women's Champion, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. It's great to have you here. Thank you for having me. Being the first AEW Women's Champion is such a historic feat. How does it feel? Justified. Many people didn't believe in me. They're eating their words now. Great. That's it. Okay. Make sure to catch Dr. Britt Baker DMD's first title defense on AEW Dynamite. I don't know. I don't watch AEW very often, so I'm not sure. I'm sure the chat will tell you, Maverick. Ooh. This one's got a question mark. I'll do it. A question mark. An exclamation point, I meant. Toast to the town. Restaurant in LA. Here's your avocado toast. So it's just toast with avocado on it. It's like saying Picasso is just just paint on paper. We in LA are all about style. While we're not a protein feast for wrestlers, it's still good food. Enjoy. Nom 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 nom. Woo, I got toast of the town in LA, baby. Bit of avocado toast. Yummy. So what the fuck was the point? Oh, Nick Jackson. Look at the little hipster girl eating $10 avocado toast. What a snob. It's fucking rude. Aren't you the guy that pays $500? Yeah, well, that's actually true, you know? Try adding another zero to that price, and now you can look at the back of these sneaks as I return. What the fuck? The fuck was the point of that? Tell me now. Let's work out. Let's do a big ass one. Intense. Oh, hell yeah. Why am I narrating this? So jacked. So fucking jacked.
To the top in pro wrestling, training well is the key.
I don't really like avocado. Although I don't really feel like it has that much of a taste, to be honest. I think it's pretty bland. Let's go and let's do a mini game. Now we're cooking. AW pop quiz. Oh no. That's not going to be good for me. Oh, great. It's Dr. Brooke Baker DMD. We needed a force, so I guess you can play. It's fucking backhanded compliment, bitches. Today's game is AW pop quiz. Since we have found... I'm not going to be great at this. I'm sorry, guys. I don't watch a lot of AW. All right. So I'm just going to go balls to the wall and go for it. And we'll just see how I do. It probably won't be that great. But we'll see. All right. Question one. Who's the... Oh, I know that. It's Chris Jericho. Wow. The Bucks thought it was Kenny. Dumbasses. Lol. All right, here we go. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. I got it right. Oh, shit. Brody? Yeah. Fuck. Apparently, I'm an AEW guy. Look at that. Look at me go. Fuck off, everyone. Hell yeah. SK? Super Kicks? Oh, stupid kid. Okay, well, whatever. If I can own that pop quiz, give me more AEW pop quizzes. I'm going to go defend my title now, squash another person like a squash Riho. I guess it's Nyla Rose. All right. Nyla Rose, let's go. Get on my level, Nyla.
Making her way to the ring.
Nyla Rose. Ow! Jesus! Eat my dirt! Ugh. Neckbreaker. Okay, great. Oh, I caught her off the spear. Hell yeah. Oh, shit. Nope. Okay, figured out that at least. Spots! Yeah, you want to eat some spots? Nyla? Oh, shit! Fuck yeah!
One, two.
Oh. Super kick! Get up. Oh, you know what it's time for? My favorite move. Oh, yeah. Damn. Super kick. Super kick. Oh, hell yeah. Hell yeah. Oh. Does she have two finishes? Out of curiosity. Do I just check in here, I guess? Lockjaw and... Oh, the stomp, of course. Oh shit, that's a lockjaw, but whatever. That looked cool. Ah, tap out. Oh. How do I do the stomp then? How do you different? So upper body. But that's also I did oh face down. Okay, so I gotta turn it over, I guess. Which I don't know how to do. Is there a aha, like that. Okay, now I know. That's a stomp, I guess, to a certain degree. Well, now I know how to do it. Great. I'm learning, guys. I'm learning. Damn. Bam. Get up. Here we go. Here we go. Bam. Well, I thought I did it. Oh, I didn't have my finisher set yet. Duh. Oh, God. Went for something. Here we go. Here we go. Stomp. Bam. Yeah, another victory for the DMD. Yeah, defended against Nyla. Woohoo! Victory. Woohoo! Yay. Look at all my money. Look at all my money. We're going to Austin, Texas. Woo, Texas. Woo.
Let me teach you about character stats.
I don't care. All right, I'm getting to the point where I'm just like, let's just keep fucking... Let's fucking do a sightseeing. Beautiful. yup, great. See, it is a chance to make something special of my own. That was awesome. What a time that was. Ooh. Ooh, I got injury rates there. Let's just do a light workout then. Okay. Look at me. I'm just going to keep it on this for a minute. I'm assuming someone's going to be here. Fang McFitness. Oh shit, it's Andrade. Ooh. Cool. Need a hug. Oh. Vile sweat demon. What the fuck? Just yelled at me. I need to eat so I get some more. Nom, 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 nom. Nom, 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 nom. Here's your Tex-Mex platter. Thanks. So what's the difference between Tex-Mex and traditional Mexican food anyway? Good question. It's mostly the ingredients. Things like yellow cheese, flour, and lettuce aren't typical in Mexican cuisine. Enjoy. Nom, 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 nom. Looks like shit. Bangers. Let's... Fuck it. Let's do a mini game. Why not? Penta says, just the player character we've been waiting for. Follow Penta's lead with various pros to stick to the beat or hit the bricks. Alright. Good one there, Brit. I'm not going to be good at this, I can tell you that. I panic in these situations. Oh my god. Oh my god. I need to move this so you guys can see. Jesus. Fucking crushing it. Oh, it's like, oh no, I didn't. I won. I still won, so everyone back off. Yeah! Woohoo! I'm the TNT champion, apparently. Yes, we know. Stupid kid. Shut up, Bucks. I fucking crush these minigames, to be honest. Let's go to Dynamite. Am I going to defend my women's title again? Oh, I'm backstage. I'm thinking about my match tonight and who I should team up. Ooh, tag team. Women's division is stacked, but I've narrowed it down to a list of finalists. Ooh. Da-da. Rosa. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Abaddon. I'm fighting Rio.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
Great. We're matching in gear there, which is nice.
Making their way to the ring, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. And her tag team partner, Abaddon.
The Native Beast, Nyla Rose. Tag team record is 1-0. Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. I'm gonna fuck them up. Fuck. Got one. That's all that matters. Oh my, it's Spencer Love. Hello, Spencer Love. Wow, did you see that incredible drop kick? I want to do this. Ow! Fuck you, Nyla Rose! Ow. Ow, 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 ow. That is fine. I appreciate the lurk. Make sure after TNA Hard to Kill everybody, you go to Love Wrestling's YouTube. That's Love Wrestling CA on YouTube. Go watch the reacts to TNA Hard to Kill. I may or may not be there. I haven't really made up my mind. Because I am indecisive. Ow! Jesus, ow! Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Fuck off, fuck off. Ow, ow. Selling like an idiot, ow! Plus, everyone, get off of me. Huh? Drop kicks for everybody. I need to tag in Abaddon, I feel. Oh, she's just coming in anyway. Okay, what the fuck? Yeah, I'm live. I've been live for 53 minutes. And why is it saying that I'm tweeting that? What? Oh, it's my bot. Okay, I get it. But still, I've been live for a long time. Fuck it. Fuck it. Lockjaw. Nang, 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 nang. Abaddon. Tap. Ow. Whatever. Hey! I'm getting pinned! I don't know why I went British. I was so panicky that I changed accents, it seems. I went British. Double team. Eat dirt. Pinner. Whatever. Riho, please. Go away. Oh my god, tag matches in this game are... Wow. Something special, aren't they? Wow. No, 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 no. Fuck's sake. Ah, well done. No, 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 no. Let's do that. I want to do that. Stomp. Fuck you. I started running and I didn't mean to. Abaddon, get in. Get in and stop it. Stop it. Fuck. I just ran straight into that. What the fuck? Oh, now she's gonna do a choke slam or some bullshit. I'm really selling. Oh no, Abaddon, please! Thank you. Wow. Britt, you're not doing the Women's Championship a lot of justice here. Oh no! Okay, I kicked out at one, because I'm Britt Baker. Stop blocking. It's rude. I'll block you. I will, I'll do it. Ow. 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 Get up, please. Oh no. Abaddon! Oh, 2.99999999. Oh. DMD. Fuck. No, 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 no. Don't do apron spots. Ah, ow. Fuck's sake. Getting fucked up. Get off me. Ow. Ow, Jesus. Ow, Jesus. Why am I saying? Ow. Fuck. Ow. Ow. Now she's doing. Ow. This is not a good time. Tag matches suck. What is going on? Man, I'm really selling this. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ow! Brr. Ow. Uh-oh. Ow. Uh-oh. Ow. Oh, no. Oh, no. She's... Wait, this is like her finish or some bullshit. This is her finish! Fuck! Ow! Uh-oh. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, I rolled out. Lol. Yeah, you like that? Huh? You like that? I'm just gonna go for it. Bang! Abaddon! Fuck you, Riho. Ow. Now there's Nyla chance. This crowd can't make up their mind on who they like. Oh, I'm hurting in my back. How do I tag? Yes, good work. Can I like taunt and shit? Yeah, I can. Come here. Ow. What the fuck? Uh-oh. Don't throw me in the ring. What are you doing? What the hell is going on? Come here. Yeah. Double teams. Dream team. We're both on the wrong sides. Come here. Yeah, eat that. How's that feel? Yeah, Abaddon, do your shit. Yeah, Widow's Peak or whatever. No! What? I tried so hard.
Now's your chance.
I don't want to. Okay, I guess I want to. No, I don't want to. Tag me. Tag me. Okay, don't tag me. I'm going to just get in. I don't know how to. I don't know how to. I was facing the wrong fucking person. There, I did a suplex. Fuck! Oh god. What's she doing? She's just running. This is a nightmare. This is a fucking nightmare. I think I tagged. I did. Blind tag. Ow. Abaddon, please. What's going on? What in the fuck was that monstrosity? I guess you could say. Monstrosity? Is that a good word? I guess so. Victory is mine. Give me all those win bonuses. Oh, I'm injured. Fuck. Hey, here's an idea game. Don't ever give me a tag match again. Jacksonville, but I'm injured. Work and hurt, brother.
You might want to use an item before an important match.
You might want to use? Okay. I mean, I don't know how to do that. Oh. Oh. Oh, I don't have enough for that, though. Insta special. My energy is low. I am injured. Skill. Heals an injury. Alright. I have now healed my injury. I can work out, apparently. Light workout again. Just do some squats, etc. Yeah. So odd. Felt that in my quads. Heart rate is elevated too. Wow. Incredible stuff there. Truly something special. Jacked villains. Jade Cargill, what are you doing here? Think that soccer mum workout is going to help elevate your game? Pathetic. Pathetic is sticking your nose in my business because you have nothing better to do. It's scouting the competition, but you ain't much competition. AEW has a new show called Dark. How about I humiliate you on there? All right, sure. See you at Dark, Jade Cargill.
Show us your true strength on Dark.
Show us your true strength on Dark. Whatever. Ooh, I can eat. Nom 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 nom. It's called Crocodile Hungry. Some fried tasty alligator tail. Nom 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 nom. Holy shit. Ah, nom 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 nom. Look at me. Nom 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 nom. So delicious. Fuck me. Wasn't that just the shits? It's Adam Cole! What? Well, you should know who I am, Adam. Adam Cole, look what the alligator dragged in. What bring... Bitch! That's your man. Well, okay. I saw you here and had to say hi and see if I could take a pitch. Bitch! Guys, it's together. Are we going to get a picture, though? Oh, my God. We're so in love. That's how most couples take a picture right there. Jesus Christ. I've got another match I can do. I can wrestle on Dark against Jade Cargill, I guess. Or I could just go to the pay-per-view. Let's wrestle Jade, I guess. Jade Cargill.
Making her way to the ring, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD.
I did that off camera, but who cares? Jade Cargill. Ah, she started running before the bell rang. What's up? What's up, Tracer? Oh, shit! Fucked you up, didn't I? Hmm? Some of this? Ow. Ow. Please, get away from me. Ow. I was like, yeah, bump me. Uh-oh. God. Agony. Whee! Yeah! Challenge complete. Woo! I knew I was doing that one. Oh! Get up! Again! Oh! Do a flip? I don't know if that's in Britt Baker's fucking... I was gonna say vocabulary. That's not the word. Moveset. I was trying to think of a more clever word than moveset. Ready? Here we go. 630 cent on flip. Oh, Jesus! Yeah, eat dirt, Jade. Gap. Ow! Arsenal. That's a good word to use, right? No, plus, get away from me. Uh-oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. Get up, then. Riveting stuff here on Dark. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ow. I haven't lost since winning the title, and I don't really want to lose on Dark, to be honest. Ow. Oh my God. She's one step ahead of me. She's dancing. Fuck you, Jade. Yeah, standing switch. Get out. Yeah, eat dirt. Oh, you know what it's time for. This. Wow. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, shit. Man, I'm just eating everything she does to me. Oh, great. Yeah. Eat dirt. How about that? How about that? Yeah. Eat freaking dirt. Uh-oh. No! Ow! No! Come here! The fuck? Fuck you! Lockjaw! Tap. 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 No! Ow. Bumping off of that shit. The fuck? Drop kick. Yeah, want some of that? Huh? Want another one? Yeah. That's what I thought. Ow. Yeah. Cup. Cup. Did the wrong button, but that's okay. You little shit! Fucking rolling out. Ow. Ow. I'm gonna lose my fucking special. Ow. 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 Yeah! Choke you out. Eat that. Nice. Stomp! Cap stomp! Boom! It's over. Nice knowing ya. Yeah! Remaining undefeated. Undefeated. Screw you, Jade Cargill. These ladies put on a... Put on. That's what I just said. Put on a heck of a main event tonight. That's a sign of things to come. Darkies can't miss programming. Wow. Good for you, Britt Baker. Now I'm injured again. Fuck's sake, every time I work a match, I get injured. Why am I always in? I gotta go to the hospital? Girl. I guess I'll get special treatment. That sounds... Hello. Wow, I feel great. Like, nobody can stop me. But I sure hope they try. The fuck? I've recovered from my injury. Fantastic.
It's Saturday night, and you know what that means. Mm-hmm. AEW All Out is live and sold out here in Jacksonville, Florida. Tonight, four women will compete in a four-way match.
Another fucking four-way?
Winner take all for the AEW Women's Championship.
Fucking four-ways. Riho must be in it.
This is a
like the same match, except Abaddon's in it instead of Hikaru Shida. Oh man, I didn't do so great in that four-way before. DMD. Nyla Rose. That's how I rock up to things. How do I? It's not that button. I want to know how to get weapons, but I don't know how. It's not that. Or is it that? No? Me trying to figure out things in this game is like literally watching a toddler learn how to walk. Can you not get weapons out in this match? No, you get weapons out in any match, can't you? I wouldn't know. It's not that. Oh, I got her. Oh, for fuck's sake. Maybe it'll tell me. Enter ring, evade. Oh, man. Irish whip, tag partner. It's not telling me. So, maybe it's just... Pull out weapon, R2, okay. What? Oh, okay, I did it. I got the AEW Women's World title. Fuck you! I figured it out! Man. I did it. I've got a tire! I'm gonna fuck you up with this tire! Bye-bye. Don't. I'm just getting weapons. I'm just getting weapons. Leave me alone. I figured it out how to do it, so... I'm getting a hockey thing. That. This is fun now. I got weapons. I've got another tire. Whoops. I have put down said tire. Okay. No, not like that. There we go. I've got... another tire. Great. Can I throw it? Can do that. Nope, not like that. Just put it down. Oh, for fuck's sake. The control system in this game is really weird. I got a tennis racket! I want, like, something barbed wirey. This is awesome. Whoa, 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 whoa. What have I got now? I didn't even know what that... Is that a cricket bat? Why are they all standing there like that? Fuck you guys. I had a cricket bat. Oh no, she's gonna win as I'm getting weapons. No! Fuck, I lost my title. Fuck you. A half a star for that match. Great stuff there. Fuck's sake. Now I've lost my title. This is some bullshit. Oh, hell yeah. Not that anyone... Well, I care. So it's my stream. I don't know if you guys can see this. You probably can't. CM Punk's coming to Elimination Chamber. Yay! Get to see CM Punk. That's kind of needy, beady. Needy. Dorady. I don't know. CM Punk's coming to the Elimination Chamber, which I'm going to. Motivation is high. Cool. Good for CM Punk, I guess. No, good for me, honestly. Good for me. Oh, no, now I'm depressed because I lost my title. Matt Hardy. Britt, I need your help. I'm not medically cleared tonight. I need you to fill in for me in the next match. You are aware I just battled three other women for the AEW Women's World Championship, right? And now you want me to wrestle again against a male wrestler on a pay-per-view? Definitely don't sound well, Matt. I know it's a big ask, but consider this. You can prove to the wrestling world that AEW's women can hold their own against the men. Okay, Matt, I'll do it. For you and for all the women in AEW. Great, I got to wrestle a tag match. This is joyful. Who am I teaming? Nope, it's not a tag match. Never mind, I'm just fighting Scorpio Sky. All right, sick. I'll do it. I don't care.
Making her way to the ring, Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. And her opponent, Scorpio Sky.
All right, I gotta fight Scorpio Sky. I can do this, guys. I need the power of everybody to will me on. I am Dr. Britt Baker, DMD. Super kick. Huh? Bump and feed. Well, didn't even get his name right, so it's fine. Bam. That's great. I'm so good with kids. Whee! Ah! Jesus. I don't know if I'm suitable for children. I swear a lot. Fantastic. All right. Sure it did. I think the well, spoiler alert, guys. It's me. I'm the major signing for TNA tonight. In all honesty, I don't actually know, Spencer. If they're hyping up to be major, so, like, I don't know. Maybe it's Mercedes. Doubtful, but if they're hyping this person up to be major and they're trying to make a big splash to come back with. Man, though, I'm so excited for TNA. I was a TNA kid like crazy. I watched TNA from about 2007 to like 2014. I think that's when I tapped out, maybe 2015. And I've like watched Impact here and there, but like calling it TNA, I've always called it TNA, to be completely fair. I think most people did, but calling it TNA again officially is like, oh, the little kid in me has gone crazy. I was, yeah, massively into TNA, so I'm very excited for tonight. Well, today, because it's a good chance to just be like, hey, is this gonna, what are we getting here? You know what I'm saying? Damn. So I'll be live for a little bit longer before the pre-show to TNA starts, because I'm watching it all. Another me is what you'll never see. I know a lot of people shitted on TNA. It was like the lol TNA thing. And there were some things that were like bad. But I found that shit funny. But I fucking loved it. Most likely. I haven't quite decided whether I will or not yet. But more than likely, I'll at least make an appearance of some kind. Mr. Love. Whee! Ah! By the way, that whole rant I just had about TNA, I was just casually beating the shit out of Scorpio Sky. You can watch TNA, you can get TNA Plus. They now have their own streaming thing. You can watch it on DAZN. You can watch it on Fight, or whatever it's called now. Or you can order it on pay-per-view someplace. I'm going to sneeze. That was a gigantic sneeze, but you didn't hear any of it because I was a professional streamer and muted. Yeah. Yeah, I messed up his name as well, so it's fine. I like slightly hurt my shoulder when I sneezed then. Oh no, he's got a signature move. Oh no. No, no, no! Ow. That was his signature? Wow, that's not great. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I know, I'll always give him my money. Ah! No, Britt, kick out, Britt. Kick out, Britt. Kick out, Britt. Britt! Oh, Britt! Ugh. Yeah, I'm getting out of there. Out of here. Ah! Oh, it's okay. That was a bad bump to take. Uh-oh! Oh, shit! Oh, what a fucking counter! Holy shit! Oh! No, Britt! Oh, my God, what a counter! Ow! Duh! Holy crap, Britt! Ugh! Uh-oh. Ow. Not today. Not today. Uh-oh. Maybe today. Run, Britt. Ah! Oh, shit. Kick out, Britt. Kick out, Britt. Kick out, Britt. Fought to the end. Fought to the end. Well, had a great night for Britt Baker at All Out, I can tell you that. Jesus. Britt, please. Yeah, the buzz is all about Britt Baker. Yes. Good one. Defeat.
This will give you an advantage in your next match.
Cool. Thanks, JR. Road to full gear. Join the Dark Order. Oh, shit. Philadelphia. Cool. Philly. Liberty Bell. Yo, Britt, what's John Silver? Johnny Hungy. Philadelphia, more like Philadolphin, yeah? Am I right? Uh-huh. Ugh. Yep, feel that. I'm great, thanks. That's because I like Philadelphia. The Dark Order is all about family. Oh, the Exalted One. Oh, let's go. He said that? Pretty much. No swears when he said it. All you gotta do is make... Oh. A fucking four-way. Join the Dark Order? Well, yeah. I just gotta help him win. Okay. Yeah. I'll do that. Sure. Let's join the Dark Order. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Ba-dum, ba-dum, boom. Can do a meet and greet. You know what, guys? I think we might call it here so then I can get myself set up to watch TNA Wrestling. Ha ha ha. And we'll do some more of this. I barely play this game. I played this game probably like 4 or 5 times in my whole life. Yeah, but we'll stop here so then I can go get myself ready to watch TNA. And we'll do some more of this at some point. It's kind of fun to play on stream, I guess. Something different. You know? Something different. Something different, different. Sick. All right, friends. Let's see, something here. Do. Yeah, right on. All right, friends. Go and enjoy the rest of your day, night, morning, whatever. Enjoy all the wrestling that's on tonight. There's a lot. There's a lot to watch. So enjoy it all. And I should see you guys sometime in the next few days. You'll know. You'll know when I'm live. All right, friends. I'm out of here. Bye-bye.